Hey Steven, welcome to Skydive Spaceland. How are you doing today?
Good.
How are you feeling about this skydive so far?
Anxious.
Anxious? Nervous at all?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll check back on that when we get to the door of the airplane up there. So I see you're all geared up, harness, jumpsuit, looking good. There's only one problem with this. There's no parachute back there. What's going on with that?
Apparently I'm strapped into a pro.
Aha! So you are going with Chad. Wherever he went, he's probably trying to find you a parachute. Hopefully one that works. So when we get in the airplane today, you know how high we'll be going?
12,000.
That's right, and once we walk off of that door, how fast are we gonna be falling today?
About 120 miles an hour.
That's right, how long is that free fall gonna last? Perfect, and you deploying the parachute today?
I am.
I hope somebody is. So how high are we doing that?
6,000 feet.
Perfect. Well, sounds like you got this all down. All sounds good to me. Let's get you in the airplane and go check this out. I'll see you out there. Welcome back. What'd you think about that skydive?
You're right. Go ahead and stand up. Help grandpa up. Thanks, brother.
Thank you.
There's your video. Stay right here, man.
So how was that, man?
It was sick. The jump out was the best.
You like the free fall?
Yeah.
Good stuff up there. Awesome job out there. Grandpa, nice work. Brought another one back.
That was a nice visual, huh?
So you think you can come back and do this stuff again?
I would do it myself, wouldn't I?
There you go. I'll take the class and have some fun out there.
Yeah.
Thanks for jumping with us, Skydive Spaceland today. See ya.
Looking for a sign of life. Looking for something to help me.